Hot shot off Teixeira's glove. It rolls out to Jeter, and the Braves take the lead. Let's see if Teixeira's all right. I don't know if he got leather on it or not. That's reminiscent of the Chipper Jones play down in Tampa.
Sure is, Chip. And was just a rocket. Jason Heyward with another rope. Hooking. He raised his glove up and it hit him in the foot. Oh boy. Tried to play like a short hop and it stayed down and nailed him right on the instep. I don't know if I've ever seen a ball